Let's read a story about Mickey and his friends. What a kite-tastrophe! What a blustery day. The wind nearly knocks Mickey Mouse off his feet on his way to visit Goofy.
Well, hiya, Mickey, Goofy says. I was just deciding which kite I want to fly today.
Oh boy, that's a great idea, Mickey says. I can help.
The two friends choose the biggest kite of the bunch. It's even taller than Goofy. Mickey and Goofy can't wait to get it flying. At the park, Goofy holds the string tight as the kite takes off.
There it goes, says Mickey.
And there goes Goofy. A massive gust of wind lifts Goofy off the ground before he can let out the string.
Oh no, Mickey says. Whatever you do, don't let go.
But Goofy barely hears as the kite lifts him higher. Mickey chases Goofy as he drifts over the town.
Well, hello,
Goofy calls to his startled friends below. Goofy sees Mickey's red car zooming up beneath him. Mickey points to a hill up ahead.
Try to land there, Mickey calls.
Mickey races to the top of the hill and helps Goofy land safely. Goofy releases the spool and the kite sails away.
Phew, that was close, says Mickey.
Did you see me?
Goofy asks. I was flying.
Let's stick to the kite flying, says Mickey. But this time, we'll pick smaller ones.